West Texas, and I am not too far from crossing the border into Mexico. Now, one of the things that's amazed me throughout this trip is, I should mention I'm from the Northeast. So when you change borders, or when you cross a border into a different state, you don't really notice a difference. Whereas in the Midwest, there has been a great difference between the borders. For instance, from Iowa into Kansas, basically all the farms end. No, not Kansas, Missouri. From Iowa to Missouri, Iowa was mainly flat farmland. Once I crossed into Missouri, you started to see a bunch of trees. Between Missouri and Kansas, I didn't notice much of a difference. But from Kansas into Oklahoma basically looks like something out of Red Dead Redemption, which was a great shift when I moved from Kansas into Oklahoma. Kansas did have a lot of grain. Not as much as Iowa, but it did have a lot of farmland and grain. And Oklahoma looked like untamed territory, like something out of a western. And it was cracked, and it had some crags and a lot of rolling hills and plains and stuff like that. And I was actually surprised I didn't see a bison. However, and then I crossed from Oklahoma into Texas, and there was a great difference. About a couple miles before the border, I started to see like rolling flatland, and it was just amazingly flat. That is Texas. Texas is amazingly flat, and you can see for miles, literally. And there's a town here and there, and then there's like 50 miles between them, and that's Texas. Now I'm about to cross into New Mexico in a little while. Probably in the next 10 miles or so. And I've already noticed the difference. It's moved from flatland to kind of an arid, kind of desert-like area, which is pretty much what New Mexico should be. At least from what I know of, it's supposed to be a desert or something. But yeah, that's something that's been actually really interesting throughout this trip, is that there's been a lot of... could actually see when you're changing states, and you don't necessarily need a map to tell you. So that's pretty cool. I'm currently entering Bovina, Texas, which is near the New Mexico and Texas borders. This looks like kind of like a run-down town. I saw a lot of empty buildings, or a lot of empty businesses, a run-down motel, a run-down gas station. Better look at the Texas flatland and how arid it's gotten now that it looks like we're about to cross into New Mexico.